Our search for the superpowered business took us to a land of plenty, where green pastures, native woodland and rolling hills meet the breathtaking Jurassic Coast.
In our experience, the biggest challenges that business face, particularly startups, is getting very, very clear on their offering so they understand who the target market is and what they're selling to that target market.
One business has taken all the finest natural ingredients Dorset has to offer to create something that tastes truly amazing. First of all, congratulations Annie and Sam. Babu Gelato is one of our highly commended businesses with Superpowers 2017.
To start off with, we use milk from a very small local organic farm where they've only got about 60 head of cattle, so these are happy cows. Then there's Ford Abbey as well, where they have a pick-your-own garden where we get all our strawberries, gooseberries, black currants. Everything is local when it comes to fruit, and also it's all in season.
There's definitely a seasonality to it. The way that we overcome that is we work closely with a lot of chefs. Particularly, we explore different flavours with them, different ideas. We come up with winter flavours, Christmas flavours, and that actually is proving to be an ever-growing business for us.
I would say you are going to make mistakes and just go with it. Also, your business plan will change, and don't be too rigid about it. You know, we started off thinking we were going to be a mobile business, so now we've gone with the kiosks and we're actually very happy we did that. Had we stuck with the mobile model, I think we'd have struggled a bit. And so I think it's just be flexible.
We would love that when you go to the seaside, pretty much anywhere in Britain, that there'll be a Babu there and you can go, brilliant, fantastic, there's a Babu, and you go along, chat to the people, learn about the local flavours, taste a whole lot of ice cream and have a really nice experience. And we think we can do that across the whole of the country, really.
Congratulations again to Babu Gelato. You've really got this thing licked.